did so in a record time, and the bill was finally passed by the Senate and the National Assembly only last week.